Now this evening, police responded to a report of suspicious activity in a Yuma neighborhood. Yuma police arrived outside a home on Magnolia Avenue this afternoon. The SWAT team was later called in at the scene. Upon entering the home, the person they were looking for was not inside. No new information has been revealed by the Yuma police, but we'll be sure to update you as soon as we have more information.